in the dump. Swings it out to Carmen. Side to side frisbee at the moment. And whoa! Great bit. Back to Evans. And some kind of crazy throw that's gonna get caught.
Short of halfway again, looking deep. The first 3 or 4 seconds, tosses up a little left-hander. Cassiano does well to pull that, grab that inbounds.
Damato's at dump. And that goes up, it's a big up. That's just a great D.
Now you don't squander that, Grundy. You got it. Oh, my God. That is phenomenal.
Spillman. And Max Haldon wide open.
Kalaviotis gets it. Pumps it straight away. Was that... to Prentice. Removes it to Kalaviotis. And he looks for Isherwood. Andrews is there to contest. Isherwood is using his body well to position, and he's happy about that.
He did a bit on that, and he throws a very nice inside out.
Reset.
Oh! To White, who pumps it long. I think the Spillman, the big man, he delivers just outside the end zone.
Okay, Lachlan Wise puts it up. It's contested in the end zone. Oh, that was a tough call.
And he's putting that long to Andrews, who's got a few steps on Woodley, and it's a score. He's, oh, and there is a D.
Yeah.
Oh, that's a D.
Wow, that was a great block. Moroney.
And a beautiful throwback. Mark Evans for the score, and that is half time. 8-5 for Brisbane. Oh, Mark Evans just puts it straight up. They're looking to make a statement here. Georgia Ewan running long for the score.
And a lot of pressure on them, and Andrews just pulls it down.
Massive D. To Nathan Stacey, and he puts that back to Spielman for the score.
Just took his eyes off it.
Oh, Norton just picks it up.
That is heartbreaking.
Hucks it again. He's a metre outside the end zone, but he's got O'Neill screaming up the side.
A big throw. Isherwood chasing it down. Nicely chased down. Magnificent. Cassiano gets it centered. He puts it up for Isherwood for another big one and pulls it in.
Pulls it out for Ewan. She'll wind up for the put there. Oh.